I on behalf of Government of Telangana and our Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao garu extend warm welcome to Gadgari sir for Bhumi Puja of 10 NH projects, 7 CRF works and dedicating 3 NH projects to the nation in the state of Telangana. We also convey our thanks for improving NH network in Telangana state by adding a length of 2,525 kilometers since 2014. We also convey our gratitude for sanctioning 15 NH projects worth of rupees 6211 crore covering a length of 613 kilometers during the annual plan 2021-22. I specially thank Honorable Gadgari sir for sanctioning 6 laning of Kallakal Gundlaposapalli Boyimpalli section of Nagpur Highway with service roads, flyovers and underpasses at a cost of 1,477 crores. This is our long felt need and I am fortunate to realize and participate in this foundation stone laying of this project. Sir, Telangana state needs the support and blessings of Government of India in creating good road infrastructure for overall development of the state. In this regard, I on behalf of Government of Telangana request the Honorable Gadgari ji to consider the following issues thoroughly, sir. Sir, after formation of Telangana state, you have been kind enough to convey in principle approval for upgradation of 29 state roads covering a length of 3,663 kilometers as new NH. In the light of provision of AP Reorganization Act for improvement of NH network in successor state of Telangana. Sir, out of this, so far only 2,525 kilometer length is notified as new NH and balance length of 11,038 kilometers is yet to be notified, sir. Out of the above, I would like to bring to your kind notice that the following very important roads may kindly be considered for notification as new NH, sir. So that is one, Chautuppal Sharnagar Sandareddy, sir. It is about 182 kilometers. This will be a part of southern part of our regional ring road, sir. Karimnagar number 2, Karimnagar Kamareddy Ellareddy Pitlam, sir, 165 kilometers, sir. Kottakota Gadwal Mantralayam, sir, 70 kilometers, sir. Jairabad Bidar Bidlur, sir, 25 kilometers, sir. Sarapata Etur Nagaram, sir, 99 kilometers, sir. Totally it is about 541 kilometers, sir, out of 1,138 kilometers which have been balanced, which is principally agreed, sir. Sir, we are thankful to you for communicating approval for taking up northern part of regional ring road, Sangareddy, Narsapur, Tufran, Gajbel, Jagdevpur, Bongir, Chautuppal, sir, of about 158 kilometers under Bharatmala Pariyojana program, for which land acquisition process is started, sir. We assure that land acquisition will be expedited and will be completed during this financial year, sir. We further request you to kindly sanction southern part of regional ring road, that is Chautuppal Sharnagar Sangareddy of 182 kilometers during this financial year, as without completion of this, the northern part already sanctioned cannot be effectively put to use, sir. Only on completion of the entire regional ring road, continuous NH connectivity from north to south and east to west can be ensured in Telangana, which otherwise is missing in Hyderabad city limits, sir. In this regard, I further bring to your kind notice that our Honorable Chief Minister KCR Garu has given an undertaking for bearing 50% of the cost of land acquisition for this regional ring road project, sir, which we promise to bear for southern part also, sir. In view of the above, I humbly request you, sir, to kindly sanction the balance 182 kilometers length of southern part of regional ring road during this financial year and declare the above mentioned 5 NHM principal approved state roads as new NHS. Sir, recently you were kind enough to sanction 48 works of worth of ₹878 crore under CRIF for improvement of state roads with a stipulation to complete the same in 2 years. The total liability of spillover works of previous sanctions and recent sanction put together is about 1400 crore, sir. At present, the annual allocation under CRIF is ₹260 crore only to Telangana state, sir. As a result, the state government is under tremendous pressure to make timely payments to contractors, sir. I therefore request you, sir, to kindly consider to increase the annual allocation under CIRF to at least ₹500 crore to Telangana state, sir. Finally, sir, on behalf of the government of Telangana and on behalf of my Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, I convey my gratitude to Honorable Gadkariji for laying foundation stone and dedication to nation of various NH projects sanctioned by the ministry in Telangana state. Thank you, sir.